proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this guide, I'm going to show you how to write IMEI using NCK Box. I'm using the loader version, so I'll give you the download link of this tool in the description of this video. What you need to have, you would like to have your phone's download agent. That's if your phone has a secure boot. If your phone has a secure boot, you'll need to download your phone download agent. We have the thread for download agent for each and every phone in our website. If your phone doesn't have secure boot, you only need to use this default download agent which comes in the tool, or you can use your download agent which you can find in your SP flash tool folder and copy this download agent here. So once you download the tool, open this folder, then launch the tool. Once the tool has been loaded, then you will need to first load the download agent. You go to settings and tick this box, then select custom loader. Then choose the path where you have dropped your download agent. Here's my download agent. I'm going to select it. Click open. Now you have selected your download agent. Now the next thing you should do is go to this IMEI Utils tab and click on it. Then here, leave this one under phone setting, leave this one as 0 by CPU. Then on the next drop down menu, select your phone's exact chipset or CPU type. You can identify that if you don't know your phone's CPU type using an app like Droid Info. There are many apps that you can use to identify your phone's chipset. Mine is an MT6580. Then here you come and select your connection mode. I will select flash connection because I'm going to switch off the phone before connecting the phone to the computer. And here you select which IMEI you're writing to your phone. If it's IMEI 1, that's you're writing on SIM 1 slot. If you select IMEI 2, that means you're writing for SIM 2. I'm leaving mine as IMEI 1. You select the one you would like to write. Then here you are going to input your IMEI. You can find your phone original IMEI on the back of your phone written on a sticker, or check your phone box. Your phone box, you will find the IMEI for both SIM 1 and SIM 2. That's if your phone uses two SIM, dual SIM. Once you've inserted the IMEI here, then click on this repair IMEI. This confirmation box is trying to tell you that after writing the IMEI, you will need to factory reset your phone. You can see after IMEI repair, need to perform wipe or clear EMMC to activate new IMEI, or perform full flash without format. And it's telling you that you will lose your contact SMS photos after wiping your phone or doing full flash. Then click on yes and connect your phone using the USB cable. Make sure your phone is switched off. I'm going to connect my phone now. My phone is connected. You can see. You can see writing IMEI successful. That's all. If you need to write for SIM 2, then you will need to switch off your phone and switch it off again, then and select SIM 2 here and write your IMEI for SIM 2 and click on repair IMEI, then connect the phone again and it will write for SIM 2. And make sure you factory reset your phone or do EMMC or clear EMMC from factory mode. Thank you.